Oh, wait. Hold on.
Oh no, I swear I'm here.
It's frozen. Why are you frozen? Hold on, everyone.
We're coming back.
We are on our way.
I promise, I'm right here.
Oh, geez, Louise. Let's see, camera.
I wonder if it's the Wi-Fi. The Wi-Fi has not been screaming today.
Oh, no. Hold on, everybody.
Maybe this was a bad idea. That's part of the problem with trying to stream on tour. You just never... Most venues are pretty good, but...
Goodness.
Oh, dear.
Oh, goodness. Be right back, everyone. Hey guys, Lindsey's gonna play some music for you while we figure out what's wrong with our webcam.
Always works this way. It was working a second
ago. I know, we just had it working.
But anyways, guys, we're still on tour, as you may know. We are in St. Louis today. I'm very excited. I've been looking forward to this show in particular quite a bit because it's the first time my nieces are ever going to get to see me play, which is amazing. It's the nieces that I spent all of the first 4 months of COVID with, so that's pretty exciting. But yeah, it's cute. I don't think they have any concept at all of that they're going to a show. They've never been to a show. They don't even, they have barely been around crowds of people. So,
rock.
Look at that. So yeah, they've barely even been around crowds of people. So it's gonna be pretty crazy.
I am doing,
Well, hopefully I'm frozen in an attractive pose. That's all I can hope for. So I'm going to warm up for a little bit here. Welcome to hang out. Hopefully we'll get that camera working in a second.
We should be good. How's it look, guys? All right, just a minor technical hiccup, but we're good. Oh, I see what's happening. It keeps disconnecting. Oh, that's why. Sorry, guys. Our webcam has decided to disconnect itself every couple seconds.
Oh, really?
That is what's happening. Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you guys about another technical difficulty we had the other day. It was, honestly, a lot of times our dressing rooms are in, like... locker rooms, and today's smells like a locker
it
room.
It does. Yeah.
So we all walked in. Even when the crew walks in and they say, oh, it smells bad,
you know it's bad. Yeah.
So, yeah, they walked in today and we're like, whoa. But my nose has now become accustomed to it, so I don't actually smell the BO anymore.
All right, here we go. This should solve it.
All right.
I think it's time we get a new one of these USB hubs. Seems to be.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah. Also, the lights today are.
It's
my fault.
You stabbed yourself with my bow.
The lights today are on a
timer.
Timer.
So yeah, occasionally the lights will go out. But anyways, what was I about to say? Oh, we had a technical difficulty the other day where we were doing a show, and actually it was in the middle of, I was talking, and the fire alarm went off. And that was really fun, and I was like, are we supposed to all leave the venue? Do we evacuate? I don't know. And I was like, wow, this is a situation I've never been in before. You just gotta get used to that. Wow. Where I was doing my makeup today. It looks so messy. I'm just gonna like scooch this over, okay?
Your life is really glamorous.
Yeah, today you guys are really getting the behind the scenes scoop of how incredibly glamorous backstage life is. We always joke that we're like, if only people knew, they wouldn't be quite as intrigued with like, ooh, backstage. Our backstage was awesome.
Yeah.
And then today we're in a locker room. You never know. All right, ooh, my hand's cold. So I'm just gonna warm up a little bit because we got a show today. So this is like an account as my, part of my pre-show warm-up. Mm-hmm. pinky stretch.
Similar one, and it didn't.
You know, the thing about a jumper though is I feel like right now I'm not 100% rocking it, but I mean, if I was close, you could tell my makeup's done. I feel like in order to rock like a jumper or this kind of look, I have to have my makeup done.
Oh,
or
yeah.
I look, you know, I look like I'm homeless. It's one extreme.
You look like you, you're trying, but it's not quite.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's see, I'm a little. When you have a second, not now, but can you angle the camera up slightly?
Oh, yeah. No, definitely can.
Okay, easy. So I'm going to start to take some requests. Well, actually, I'm just going to start to play, and then in a bit, how do I tell people to use the bot?
Exclamation mark, SR, and then the song title that they want.
Okay, we have this new cool thing. You can type in exclamation mark, SR, into the chat, and with the comment, exclamation SR, put the song title that you want. Do they leave a space or no space?
Yes, space, yeah.
Leave a space, then put the song title that you want. And it will go into like accumulating and letting me know how many people want what songs. Okay. So for now, I'm just gonna. The guys are starting to test the PA.
Wait, huh? I want to see if it picks it up. Oh yeah, it does pick it up.
glasses.
Because they're glaring, they're catching the glare, and two, because they're fake. I do love those glasses, though.
Lindsey Stirling needs glasses.
No, she doesn't. I mean, I love wearing glasses, honestly. I remember as a kid, this is so bad, I remember trying to, like, kind of fail my eye exam because I really wanted glasses. Yeah. My mom was like, Lindsey, like, she knew I had good vision, and so I had to try to be careful and not do it too badly, but anyways, they knew. It's a terrible thing to do. Don't do that to your parents, children. Discord is hopping.
Oh my goodness.
We just got like 3,000 new members to the Discord because I posted about it on my Instagram and we talked about it in my email. We've been giving away tickets to shows because I'm on tour right now. So
I want to say that if you are looking for tickets to the Minneapolis show, we are about to do a giveaway for that show. So please go join the Discord and try your chances.
Nice. That one's on Monday. So yeah, go to the Discord, type exclamation Discord into the chat. We'll give you a link and you can go there and join us.
I hope no one can hear that.
That's the bathroom to the locker room. But yeah, everything's a
sorry
high class today. Sorry. All right, I'm going to, is there any requests coming up? Or
yeah, we have quite a few. I'm trying to put them on your big screen here. But the upside is being heavily requested.
Really? Yes. The upside?
Oh my gosh.
You know, it's fine. It looks fine.
Yeah, it's nice.
The light adjusts.
There you go.
All right, I have not played that in a while. Let's go for it.
More than, like, if somebody requests it twice, it will show multiple usernames. So,
so these have all been requested once.
Yes.
Wow.
In theory.
Very cool.
Yeah. Thanks, Benji.
Yeah. Thank you, Benji, for making this. This is so fun. Let's see.
Also, apparently, we have hit 5,000 members to the Discord. That's official.
Wow! 5,000 of us. How fun! Yeah, join our Discord. It's a fun thing. I'm going to go in there actually after this, after Soundcheck, and I'm going to just, like, comment in the general chat and hang out for a little bit there. It's a really fun community.
It is.
All right.
Can you read that?
I can.
Okay, cool.
Remember, I don't need glasses. Just kidding. It's funny, my eyes are getting worse, though. I'm like, that would have been crystal clear 10 years ago. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Okay. I see Take Flight. Okay. Mr. Expelliarmus?
Expelliarmus.
Oh, Expelliarmus.
Maybe you do need glasses.
Well, I also can't read very well, so this is a fact.
Oh boy.
DuckTales theme. Oh my gosh, that's too funny. MK Freak. Okay, I'm gonna try to play a song in Cage Bird. go. That is an oldie but a goodie.
I don't think I've ever heard that one.
It's actually the second song I ever wrote.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Yeah.
I wrote Spontaneous Me, and then second was Song of the Cage Bird.
Huh. Well, there you go. If anybody wants to ask some questions, I'm paying attention to chat now and can read some questions to Lindsey. Maybe if you want to play another song, I can gather some questions.
Yeah, I see that Zelda theme has several.
Yeah. Several, yeah.
You'll sound bad for a few months, and that's okay. Doesn't mean you suck, it just means that you are like everybody else.
And then Moonbear would like to know, what's it like playing on the harness?
Are you talking about
in a harness, but without spoiling anything.
I see.
Yeah.
So in the show, I do play and do something in a harness, and I'm hooked in and everything. And it's very different playing when your center of gravity is in a different place. You just have to you have to reevaluate everything. And because when you're so used to gravity pulling a certain way, when it's pulling another way, you just have to reevaluate everything. And certain, for example, shifting is really hard, but it's really been a fun challenge, and it's something I'm definitely going to do more of because I've enjoyed it so much. Yeah. All right, I see several requests for First Light. Got like a little hit. hair's tickling me. What's happening? Oh my gosh, you know what happened last night? I don't know if you noticed. I think Addie definitely noticed. I got something in my eyeball. When I went out for Shatter Me, I literally was like,
oh my gosh, and that's so early in the
like something show. Was in my eye and I just was like trying to get it out. Every time I turn away from the audience, I was like or like when I went towards Addie at the beginning of that song, you know, she like always gives me this big beaming smile and I literally was like one eye closed walking towards her. I was like, oh my gosh. But luckily, you know, kind of just worked itself out of my eye by the end of the song, thank heavens, because otherwise I don't know how the heck I would have focused if
should I keep a eye drop side stage?
Gosh, it's the first time that's happened in a long time. I love the fun of, I always call it Pirates Masquerade. It's just really fun. And I just love, we have a lot of crowd engagement in that one. And it, I don't know, lots of giggles on stage. We have a good time.
Yeah.
And then I think the most beautiful song of the show is Between Twilight.
Yeah.
I love doing that one.
Artemis 16 wants to know, do you ever change up notes in songs that are really fast to make them easier to perform?
Sometimes if there's like, and it's not like I do it all the time, I do it sometimes when I want to be participating in the choreography, but maybe the choreography is too difficult there for me to do that and play. Like, actually, in Pirates, there's a part that goes... Where is the part? That's how it really goes. Which, when I'm standing there, it's fine to play, but when I'm trying to like go like this with my body, because we're like, woo! And we do it kind of fast, so I do. Still just as many notes, but it has less string crossing so that I can go like this as if I'm on a rocking ship without having to try to, like, well, the bow can stay on one string. Instead of, it's just two notes that are different. So I do that sometimes. I just kind of like, and then pizzicato, I would say there's certain songs where I speed up the pizzicato to double time on the tracks. I actually only did that on Mirage, and it's impossible for me to play that fast, for me personally. I just can't play pizzicato that fast. So live, it's, sorry, I'm scooting over my trousers. Getting a little crazy up here.
Just also FYI, we have to go to Soundcheck in 15 minutes. We got 15 more minutes playing some practice songs, and then we gotta go to Soundcheck.
Okay. Yeah. Should we bring them with us?
If we can do it easily, yes.
Yeah, but if not, yeah, then you'll just have to catch Soundcheck another day. Do you guys want to come with us to Soundcheck?
Yeah, let's try it. FYI, we will be bringing Twitch to Soundcheck today, just FYI.
Let's see. I'm gonna play Guardian.
Thank you.
Nice. It's funny, that ending part of Mirror House that I just played goes on for a while, but I accidentally used it in Stampede. Huh. Isn't that funny? People are like, oh, she used the melody from Mirror House, and I'm like, oh, you're right. I'd like kind of forgotten it because I hadn't played it in so long. I think the last time I played that song was on tour in like 2014 or 15. So yeah, been a while, and I just put it in. I was like, oh, this is a cool melody. Yeah, I stole from myself. Something like that. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna play Pirates. Someone's asking for Master of Tides. Speaking of Pirates.
Thank you.
Yes, Lindsey. I can tell she really wants to tell me something.
I'm laughing at the toilet flush that just happened.
Oh, got also, you.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna play Roundtable Rival.
Okay. Should I let them know we might be a few minutes late to soundcheck?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna hang out with you guys a little bit longer.
Hey guys, we are gonna be just a couple minutes late to soundcheck today.
Yeah, because I want to play some more songs. Play Roundtable Rival! Because I see that who requested that?
What?
Mickey Games 900 and J Mr. 06. Theme from earlier. It can be something that I have not played, and I will do my best. But thank you, British Benji. He made this whole bot for me, so now I can like see your requests. So that's where these choices are coming from of what I am playing. By the way, any of you here who are here for the first time, my name is Lindsey Stirling. I am playing from basically a locker room right now. It's my tour dressing room because we're on tour right now. So, anyways, it's really fun. Good to see you guys again. I love coming on Twitch, and sorry it's been a minute. It's been crazy getting back on tour. Oh wow, so many.
We have a lot.
Wow.
Oh wow.
Okay, I'm sealing. I saw someone saying please, please, please for Arena, and then I saw a couple other. I saw the Arena show up.
Okay, cool.
So I think I'm gonna play the Arena. Thank you. but. Do you guys want to come with us to Soundcheck? Warning though, when you come with us to Soundcheck, it's gonna sound like you won't really be able to hear anything.
Yeah.
But it's kind of, I don't know, you might find it interesting because this is what we do every day at every venue. We have to plug in and make sure that everything works. I have to play all the violins and make sure that they're all working. We have to make sure our in-ears work. So I'll take you to the sound check. Do you think it's going to work?
I do. Just bear with me, guys. It's going to take me about 5 minutes to take all of our stuff and gently, so I don't disconnect, place it. So if we do have a technical hiccup, just come back in 5 minutes.
How about while you move everything in, I'll just keep playing for
okay,
a little bit.
Okay, cool.
So yeah, it's going to probably get kind of bumpy and jumbled. We'll
just
but
keep the camera.
I'm just
going to
keep on playing.
Yeah, there. I'm just going to move the camera. If you want, I don't know if you want to turn
it. Oh, it's fine. Either way. Yeah, you just.
Oh,
our light just came
we
back
just
on.
Moved.
So, yeah, let's see what other songs. I saw several people requested Shadows.
I'm going to unplug this, so we're going to
leave that. Okay,
role.
Done with our requests. Anyways, thanks, by the way, everybody, for joining.
Yeah. Today, I think.
With like 90% humidity.
Oh, it's so bad. So, so bad.
And it's really hard. Those shows are really hard to play.
And I'm also gonna turn down the volume so you guys don't get your ears blown off. But I will adjust it when we get back. Alright. So I'm just gonna do a be right back screen real quick while Lindsey uses the facilities, and then we will take you guys to sound check.
Lindsey, oh, by the way, my assistant's name is Lindsey, so yeah. I'll call her Fish. Fish literally has this whole getup. Oh, good, yes, you can show them.
Hello.
A tub, okay.
All right, let's do it.
Also, COVID safe, when we leave the dressing rooms, put on our masks.
Do you need one of these violins, or do you want one up on stage?
He's got my stage ones here. I'll let you go.
Thank you.
Take it away.
Hi, Lacey.
Hi, you're completely muted.
Oh, we're muted.
Oh, funny. Thanks, Lacey.
You're welcome. There we go. Just turned down.
Ha!
All right,
let's go. Let's try this again. So, guys, this is backstage. Oh, it is so warm.
It is very warm out here.
It's not warm. It's hot.
Yeah.
Hot and humid. Okay. Oh, there's my meet and greet over there. Later, my fans and I will get to take pictures in this cute little comic book world that we made. They get to hang out in here. In the VIP area. Okay, so this is the glory of backstage. We enter and exit. Woo! How about the dancers on the audience? Hello!
Oh, it's the streaming tub!
Oh, the tub's back.
The tub!
Fans, look, Fish! Our fans have already arrived.
Woo! AKA the dancers and tour manager. Thank you. Am I doing it on my own tonight?
Oh, my dancers are watching the stage tonight, I guess.
Same choice.
Yeah, I guess they chose this show to watch.
Dance out there, I guess.
Yeah, you guys gonna dance out there or just sit? Oh, okay. All right. That's fine.
Sure.
I got this.
Hey, I'm not going to work today.
Oh, you're not working today
No,
either.
I'm going to put this down and
that's fine.
I'm just going to go watch for the rest.
Should we go introduce them to our new keyboard?
Yeah, player? Let me turn it up so that they can definitely hear people talking.
Oh, that's okay. Maybe we just leave it where you have it. Or is it...
I'm good. We're good. Let's go introduce.
Oh, by the way, let me show you these cool things. We showed these last time we did soundcheck, but look, this is shaped like the inside of my ear. Isn't that crazy? You do these custom foam molds, and they mold these to be the exact shape of your ear. So basically, when I put them in, they're like full-on earplugs. But it makes it so during the stage, I can hear myself perfectly. And the band has them. We all have these. All right, let's go meet Ryan real quick. Hey, Ryan.
Yeah, what's up?
We're just streaming. Want to say hi to all of our friends online?
Hey, everybody. Great to see you.
Ryan plays the keys. Look at his keyboard land. He's got...
I got
three
a bunch of toys.
Different keyboards, all with these cool different synths in them. See if you turn it down. See, look, there's keyboard, guitar. So he is, and then also his like setup over there that allows him to make the different sound patches. It's pretty high tech.
There's a lot.
That's cool. You guys probably have met our dancers, but I'm going to... Oh, Taylor practicing balance. Yes. We warm up together, and I always try to do that like they do, and it's so hard. Especially after watching the Olympics.
Right?
I'm just like...
Yeah, we all have a beam routine.
We all have our own beam routine we've made up. But everybody say hi and introduce yourselves. I'll start Tay.
Hi, I'm Taylor.
Hello, it's Addie.
Hey, it's Kaylin.
Hey, it's Jessica.
My name's Lindsey.
And this is 2021 America's Next Top Model.
So, yeah. Right. Are we ready for sound check?
I think so. I'm going to take a front row seat right here.
Okay,
oh,
nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Doesn't get much closer than this, guys. You are... what we call downstage right now. And now I'm going to turn down the sound, so it's going to get kind of quiet, but as soon as the music starts, you will thank me for turning it down. Trust me.
The first song of the show,
I don't know why, it just kind of puts me in the right headspace to go on stage in several hours. So I always like to do the first song a lot. So we test that often.
Bend my arms.
Really funny doing the choreography in this outfit.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you. just wow. Nailed that one.
More
Bug
for
zero,
Hannah.
Kaylin oh. one.
Lindsay is currently.
Now I'm just staring.
Oh, yeah.
What's it going on?
Lindsay is currently right here.
Strapped in.
It's getting strapped in. There she is.
Ew.
Changing violin.
Bless you.
Somehow they feel like they get tighter.
Okay, what would you like to do? Would you like to do Pirates Masquerade? Love this on and on. Or Shatter Me.
Love goes on and on.
Okay.
This is one of my favorite ones to do in the live show. Whoa. It's pretty cool. We won't be doing the big trick though.
Thank you.
like.
Oh dear, I'm so sorry. It sounds like that.
Oh. That's all right. We do our best with the snowball mic.
You know, it's meant for a big speaker.
You just gotta come to a live show.
Into a full house of people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just come see a show, then you'll hear what it's
Oh my gosh,
like.
I hope you guys come see shows. We're having so much fun. Have any of you guys been to a show? Ever? Or this tour? Let me know in the comments. Yeah, if you've been to a show before, or if you've been to this tour. Ooh. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be a hot night. We have to like mentally prepare when it's gonna be this hot.
Oh, someone came to the Dallas show. People, oh, a lot of people saying I'm going to be there tonight.
Really?
People
coming tonight?
I was there last night. Philadelphia, lots of Philadelphia. Stevie. Houston, Vail. Salt Lake.
When the wind bends the branch softly.
You should sing that live.
When the band. Addie, come here.
Okay.
Let's go for it. This is the part that Amy Lee sings, but we might have Addison take over.
Yeah.
So let's go.
I need
ready. What? 5, 6, 7, 8. When the wind bends the branch to softly touch me. When the wind plays your song.
You're strong.
No, she's still going. Strong enough. It is hot.
Hot. Hot one.
Wicked one tonight, for
yeah.
sure.
I don't know why you didn't ask me to sing that one, honestly.
Well, I keep thinking about it.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I was dying in rehearsals. They sing the songs when we rehearse without music.
Yeah,
I'll be playing the violin part, and they'll be like,
but we just make up our own words.
They make up their own words.
We don't quite know all of them.
Or like in between Twilight.
Just all the wrong timing,
oh,
too.
Yeah. As they just, like, dance across the stage. Anyways, I was dying. Cracking up. All right, and she's out.
She danced her way out of the stage. Oh, no. Oh, not
the other one. It's the C-E flat.
Auditions. I was like, well, I plan on keeping them as long as I can, so hopefully not for a really long time. I'm also going to practice the acoustic number. Oh, somebody actually requested this earlier. They wanted to hear the Disney medley we play on the show. In the show. Peace. So, hey, look at, let's turn this around. We got Mr. Jackson in the audience.
Let's,
the one, the only. If you saw the Christmas special.
Hey, Eric, say hi.
Wave, Eric. Lighting guy Andy. Hey Andy, come say hi.
Hi.
Andy talks a lot in the Discord. Well, I don't know a lot, but Andy shows up in the Discord.
I don't know what my level is since it's a competition now, apparently.
Oh, it's a competition?
But no, it's not a competition.
The more you type, the more your rank goes up. I kept asking Benji if I could just have zero. He wouldn't give it to me.
Well, Andy does my lighting. and it does a phenomenal job. I swear, that's probably the comment that I get from like people I know that come to the show the most, is they say, holy cow, your lighting is amazing. Who does your lighting?
It's me.
This guy. So if you come to a show, pay attention to the lights. Also, every once in a while, just turn around and look at the guy doing the lights, because he's jamming.
That's not the whole show.
It's true. It's true. All right, there he is. Mr. Niss. Should we show them? I don't know where Terry went.
Yeah, I don't know where Terry went either. Should I follow you, Linz? All right, guys. Bear with me. I gotta pick up and follow.
In a second, Linz, we'll show them our festival.
Okay.
I gotta test all my violin babies.
Thank you.
inside.
It's so hot.
Just sticky. I know. Okay, yes, not going inside yet. Or Glenn will have to chase me.
Or it's been so long.
Oh, should I, should I say be right back, or?
Yeah, you can show this.
Okay.
I'm not doing anything
really
exciting.
Yeah, not too much.
You want to, sometimes when I leave, oh, sorry.
Possible.
Is the volume up now?
Down so we didn't blast their ears.
Yes, I know. Thank
there
you.
There we go.
Sometimes when I forget and I leave stage with my in-ears, and so Wes literally has to chase after me. Wait, don't go! Because I'm supposed to leave those on stage. Okay, let's do this thing. Another thing we have to test every day is this
one. I'll take you all over there.
Head clearance is good.
Head clearance, we got it.
Gotta make sure Lindsey's safe every day.
Okay. Hopefully you go almost just as high, right?
Yeah, you're going to, the height you go is 3 feet below the max height, so.
Oh, nice.
Good. It's perfect. Yeah.
Perfect.
Awesome.
So we don't have to worry about the fabric being a different length?
No.
Okay, perfect.
Cool.
Okay, let's go inside.
You want to grab your water bottle?
Yes, I will grab my water bottle.
Ooh, okay. Ooh, it's hazy. We're being hazed off the stage.
Yes, we are.
Oh, it's true. So this is some fun stuff. Also, before the show,
some of it set up yet, but not all of it. We have this table that is for quick change stuff. And so here, I'll angle this down so you can see. Oh, I just touched. Oh
no. Oh, hold on.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hit
no. Oh, where's the mouse? Right. I'm so sorry, everybody. I almost ended the stream.
Yeah, hit no again. There we go.
Yay, we're good. Fine. We're back. I'm just trying to show you guys.
All right,
let me try this again without touching. But you can see this table right here. It's got like all these little spots like mask, feather, map, pirate coat, and this is for stuff that basically at times I'll like just run off stage, or the dancers will run off stage and they just have to grab it super fast and head back out, and we don't have time to like do a full change. That stuff goes here, as well as like this stuff. This is our quick change room, so by the time show starts we will have preset all our stuff. So this is like Kaylin's right here. This, like, we each have our own little basically shoe rack that we throw all of our like costumes, shoes, wigs, you know, so that we can just run in and change. And it's like a pit crew in here. I run in and literally like two dancers and Fish, they're like all helping me change so that I can become a completely different person by the time
we have
back
more complicated there. Changes this time around, so the dancers have started to help us in our pit crew.
Yeah, because we're even changing wigs.
Yeah, wig change.
Wig changes.
All right.
Wig changes. Oh, there goes Kaylin.
Kaylin's testing out her her little thing here that she does.
Woo!
We gotta do a safety check every single day to make sure that we're safe.
That's right. Keep that pass.
I hope this is angled
can I
right.
Try it?
Here, I'll look. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow. Can I try it? Just see how close. Can I try it, Spin? Like going up?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hey,
babe. Alright, whenever you're ready, we'll go up to our usual height.
Okay.
I never get to actually watch this because I'm always up playing. I love seeing her do this. It's fun. This is what I used to do in hair hanging, too. That's how I started some of the work. Ooh, it brings back memories. Woo! So pretty. She's really good.
Kaylin's so good.
Very strong.
Coming down.
Woo! It looks so elegant.
Yes.
We, Kaylin, myself, and Taylor are actually going to take some lessons in the next little bit to learn how to do more. We're very excited.
But not spoiling anything. Where's your water bottle?
Oh, right. Ha, thank you.
We need to put like a tile on Lindsey's water bottle.
I also just need to drink more water.
All right.
And thanks, guys.
Thanks, Wes.
Perfect to be in short.
It's got me great land.
I heard. That's nice.
Yeah.
I can have a full dinner tonight.
Come on in.
Oh, it's so nice and cold in here.
Yeah, it does feel so good. And back to the seat. You said your smell isn't?
Yep.
You're kind of stuffy?
Yep.
That's funny. Lucky.
I know.
Okay.
All right. Well, you want to
I might just
do a sign off?
Yeah, I think I might call it for the day because it's like time to start to, you know, get things in order for the show. What time? Is it 2 o'clock?
It is. No, it's no. 3:41.
I was like, there's no way. It's
yeah, almost 3:41.
Okay. So, yeah, it's almost time for me to start to get ready for the show and do all my routines. So, thanks for joining. It was nice to have you. One of these next 2 days, maybe Monday, should we do the walk to stage?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, Monday evening, my time, whatever time that is for
Minneapolis
you.
Minneapolis.
But we'll be in Minneapolis, so mid-U.S. So, probably Central Time.
Central Time, I think, yeah.
We'll be on Central Time and probably we'll start the stream around like 6 or 5:30. We'll let you know. We'll keep you updated. But it's going to be fun. I'll like take you through my entire pre-show ritual with like everything from breathing to meditation to stretching with the dancers to our pre-show like
our
prayer
chant,
and
yeah.
chant. And then you'll get to walk to stage and watch us start the show, which I think would be really fun.
Very fun.
Different for sure. Something no one ever sees.
Very unique, yeah.
I've never shown anybody that stuff. So, anyways, thanks for being here. Thank you for saying, hope you have a wonderful show. Love the sound check. Thank you. Fangirl heaven. Yeah, I really enjoyed Twitch. I guess I can take this off. I'm in my dressing room. I really enjoyed this community. Please join our Discord, !Discord. I'm going to go on there actually right now. I'm just going to chat in the general chat for a little bit, but please join. It's a lot of fun. Sayonara, talk to you later, hopefully on Monday.